compensation is a must. The Torah should pay and give us at least something that will bring peace. It is just bringing peace between the Toro and then the Lango.
The senior advisor to King Oyo Kabamba Iguru of Toro, Stephen Atena Apoli, has reiterated the kingdom's willingness to compensate the family of former minister, retired Colonel Charles Engola, before his burial as requested by the Lango Culture Institution.
In modern times, there really are other and better ways and means of settling scores. For example, the church can settle these scores through reconciliation, and there is a precedent here between the Katurama family, who was a Munkirwa, and the family of Kijana Ngoma, who was killed here in Fort Portal. Reverend Bishop, the Right Reverend Bishop Robin Kisembo, brought the two families, and they reconciled and forgave each other through that process. That's the process that I'm aware of.
Moses Musinguzi, the head of Babito clan in the Kingdom Parliament, pleaded for forgiveness from the Lango ancestors. He promised that as elders, they are willing to pay tribute to the grieved family.
We have heard that the culture where the late Charles Okero Honorable comes from, the Lango culture, when such a tragedy happens, those who have caused it, they need to go and say sorry to the Lango people and the cultural leaders using cows. It is not like that in our culture here, but what I can tell you is that indeed it is great, it is necessary for us to say sorry, and we are already saying sorry.
Ernest Kalega, the Fort Portal County head, called for forgiveness and unity from the Lango Culture Institution.
For instance, a member of Toro has caused a grief to another kingdom that could either be any special treatment, but we don't have it culturally, simply because even the person who has caused that has also perished his life.
Traditional leaders in Lango demanded the family of Private Sir B.T. Wilson, who killed Minister Engola on Tuesday this week, to compensate the family of the former minister, retired Colonel Charles Engola, before his burial. Yesterday, the Lango Culture Institution wrote to Toro Kingdom Prime Minister seeking for seven kato to compensate for the lost blood of their beloved son, retired Colonel Charles Engola Okello, so that the relationship between the two institutions is maintained. Report compiled by Doreen Nasima for the news in Fort Portal.